tiny boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No.
There it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
This now. Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
Thank you. Get this all on the boat now.
Hey.
Let's go, let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. I know. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Dead, Whoa.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Thank you.
Thanks.
All right.
Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.